6 Tips to Relieve Back Pain. Is back pain troubling you? It is believed that almost 29% of adults between the ages of 18-65 suffer from back pain. And the majority of these adults reportedly work in an environment where they have to sit all day. If you are suffering from chronic back pain, it is advised that you consult an orthopedic doctor immediately. If it is a passing back pain, try some of the following tips to give yourself some relief. 1. Make sure you sleep in the right position. Sleeping can be a tricky business when you are suffering from back pain. If you are unable to sleep well, it can further aggravate the pain. And if your sleeping position is wrong, it will only worsen the pain. Try this: lie down on your side. Place a pillow between your knees. This will keep your spine in a neutral position and relieve the strain on your back. Avoid sleeping on your back, but if you can't, then slide a pillow under your knees. Ensure that the mattress is firm and comfortable. 2. Check your posture at work. Bad posture can make back pain worse, especially if you sit for long periods. It is very common for people to slump over their keyboards. Strictly avoid doing that. One should sit upright, with shoulders relaxed and the body supported against the back of your chair. If needed, place a pillow or a rolled towel between the lower back and the seat. Keep your feet flat on the floor. 3. Use an ice pack or a hot pack. Applying ice on a regular basis to the painful area in your back can help reduce the pain. This can be done several times a day for up to 20 minutes each time. But, after a few days, make sure to switch to a hot pack. While ice helps alleviate the pain, a hot pack will help relax your muscles and increase the blood flow. One can also try warm baths to relax the back. 4. Visit a therapist. Physiotherapists can help you understand the right way to sit, stand, walk and move without hurting your back. They will explain how to keep your spine properly aligned with the rest of your body. They will also demonstrate quick exercises that you could follow in your daily schedule to ensure strength and flexibility for your back. 5. Go for a massage. A massage a week can keep back pain away. Our hectic schedules are doing us more harm than we can imagine. Hence, it is important to take a break at times and relax. There's nothing like a quick massage at a spa that can rejuvenate your body and help your muscles relax. 6. Exercise, 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 yoga, swimming, cycling, Zumba, dance, workouts, indulge in anything that works for you. But, exercise is a must. Do not ignore the need for exercise and harm your body, especially your back, with a sedentary lifestyle.